talked a lot about last year when the 49ers went 13-3. Because of a rush defense that allowed just over 77 yards per game, which was best in the NFL, plus 28. And a turnover differential, which led the league, but it wasn't enough.
Should have looked for a 49er short for you.
Giants were moving on to Indianapolis, where they beat New England. Eli Manning won his second world championship. Well, it's an old-fashioned style of football. The 49ers played like where they got after the quarterback. They stopped the run. They ran the ball well. They protected the football.
Apart. All of
the and when you play that style, games are tight. And we saw that in the NFC Championship game. Ultimately, the turnover today cost them the game. Smith fires, and what a nice catch by Crabtree. Good for a first down, gain of 11.